RPG Net for this discussion. Alright. Before we move out, we have a fight here. I find you, Denim. You've given good chase, but the hunt ends here. Not the first headhunter to mistake me for easy quarry. I'll have your head, but I'm no headhunter. You'll play in blood for what you did in Balmamusa. For in Balmamusa, please, you must hear me. We are past talk. For Balmamusa, for my brother. So, the victory objective is to drop our cell. Send out flankers, and also I do actually important to have Donalto in the party. Okay. If I send you here, can I get a shot off? Yes, I can. Oh, that's never good when they do that. I actually probably should have deployed so many archers. Oh, well. That's what I would need to do to make them more effective is to get I think this thing will send the archers off to the flanks. The lightning spell I use is indirect, that should help with, with line of sight stuff. Enough of this! We did no murder in Balmamusa. We were there, I wanted to die it, but we did all we could to stop the slaughter. Lies! Only pray you sold your loyalty for a worthy sum. Lots of tight areas. another knight this way. Ethelred doesn't have the stop movement ability yet, but he can still make himself useful. Hold, Arcel, you must hear me. All that I just told you is true. We were conspired against. Abuna Donato? How could this be? Dinar said that you died in Balmamusa. Dinar told you this? I did not think him capable of such duplicity. Arcel, as I am living proof, Leonard's words are false. Cozener played right. He knows the truth, yet writes for us a damning fiction. You mean to say that Leonard has misled me on purpose? Nay, this is no fiction. I saw the horrors I saw in Balmamusa. I will never forget. No, Arcel, you are captive to your own rage. It veils you from the truth. Oh, great father, Balaha, raise this child's heart from the deep recesses of hate. Hold your position here, please. Ow. Leg. He couldn't even walk, but they cut him down just the same. Taking a shot at Donato. Okay. Alright, that was actually... let's undo that. That was a really real waste of a spell. All the Duke's doing. Galgastan had no hands in it. Edited it, though the Duke wished it to appear so. Believe what you will, I'll speak the truth. Have you no shame? Dinner to listen. If our words won't win us free, our steel must. Alright, fine. Need a plan with the flank maneuver. Ah, thank you, Kadia. Nice, crit. Good. Use tremendous shot next turn. Goodness, they have a healer right there who has a who can use a healing item. Oh, and that's I can't do any other healing this turn, so I'll just move up. Hopefully make myself a more attractive target. You know what? Rewind that. Thank you. That's better. All right, this ain't great. I get a shot off at you from here. Nope, actually, oh wait, no, I guess I can, because I forgot. I have a special ability. So not only can I get a shot at you, I can get a hell of a shot at you. I can't safely throw a rock, so I will just hold my position. Keep landing these hits on it, Sarah. Okay, you need to heal. This isn't fine. Cannabis needs healing right away. flare. My other healers can get at you. No, that's not good. Rewind a bunch. Okay, so this shot's just not gonna work here. Our compasses work for shape, not by much, but by more. Much better. Still not great because it's getting used on Ethelred, but Much better. Doesn't get the other archers here. Can you heal? Yeah. That's not good. Seems as I have somebody with healing right there, which makes life a little easier.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.